Hello and welcome to an old game of ours after a long time. Exactly. I still had to complete it. Stuff came up, business work, etc. So now we are here, about a year later. And obviously with me, as you can see now, is
now
Jasper.
Now you can see me.
Oh my god! Finally, we got what we needed. So here we are again with Outlast, continuing Whistleblower. Some of you may not care. Others, well, they might want to see me shit my pants again, so here we are. So we'll continue where we left off. And after we're done with the DLCs episodes, we're going to continue with Alien Isolation. And for you dudes that you didn't care, that's still going to be fun.
Have you heard?
Hmm?
Heard
what?
It's going to be in second Outlast game.
Yes, I did hear that. And I'm really excited about it, because apparently it's not in an asylum.
No, it's not going to be.
So I really wonder what they're going to go for, because it could be anything, as far as I'm concerned. The Red Barrels developer is pretty interesting so far as I can find their games. I find Outlast to be one of the best horror games out there, so and it's an indie developer. So I'm curious what they'll do about it, and we'll see.
Yeah.
But here we are where we left off. We got rid of the fucking chainsaw guy that really shit myself. Now we're in the fucking fog. So, yeah, let's give this a go, shall we?
The damn misty.
Yep. And god damn it, I hate those footsteps. Ugh. Those footsteps are nasty. What? What the shit? Fuck. That's not very nice. You don't hit people on the back of the head, you handshake them. Bastard. Hello? If you want to go for a piss, now's the time.
Who was that?
Oh. I think they're scared or something. The feeling's mutual.
And you're back.
God, I actually want to be back in the asylum again. I feel safer out in there than in here. Oh, God. Okay. Uh-oh.
You're pissing your pants, aren't you?
Yep. I can't get up there. I thought I was going to be able to go through the window, but... You can't get out, can you? God damn it. Yeah, I know how this is going to go, so... Hello? Nothing in here. Okay, great.
No. Dead end.
Alright, guys. Let's see. Do I need to shove something? Well, nope. That's locked. Oh.
He's playing basketball.
Well, that's boring by yourself. What the hell? Come on. There has to be a window here somewhere. Don't tell me I have to go fucking back, do I?
Oh, wait.
What? Maybe we could climb.
You climb up the roof there?
I just assume it works. God damn it. Right. Okay, time for something drastic. Suppose we have to go past the back and then to the field again. Oh, god damn it. Yep, yeah. Oh, what a surprise. Oh, there's blood there. Oh.
Totally safe.
Totally safe. Oh, don't you look healthy? You had your Mars bar, didn't you?
I just went for a nap.
Well, let's continue this. Hello? Nope, that's chained. Thank. Oh God. Right. Oh, hello, buddy. Going for a smoke, I see.
All those cops are sleeping in there.
Fuck! Son of a bitch! God damn it. Hey. Do you come here often?
Why buy a candy?
Oh, Perry, I have to go to the sewer system. I am gonna dislike this, aren't I? Uh-oh. Nothing here. Is it pipelines? Is it... okay. Is it battery? Oh, batteries! Yay! Okay.
How many of them do you have, actually?
Good question. Four.
Four.
Yep. Come on.
You should manage.
I'm usually my chatty self, but today I'm just pissing myself. So.
Already?
Yeah.
Long time since you played horror games.
Maybe.
Boom. Damn.
Yeah, probably. Oh. Oh wow. I love that about red barrels, because they really know how to fuck up your mind. Huh? Old senile prick.
Looks some kind of a prison.
Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, it's them two.
I know those voices, yeah. Are they coming for you?
I'm not sure. I would like to kill him, as would I, and they just go off. The music doesn't make it better, though.
No.
I know some people would run through this shit, but I'm not that type of guy. Oh god.
Oh crap.
Yeah, they're after me. A hat? Okay.
Ah, basketball player.
Home run! Or dunk. Yeah, no. Bye.
Bye.
You go play your sports.
Oh, that nerve-wracking music, man.
Yeah. That always makes it so much better, doesn't it? Oh, I have to go to the other side to get in. Now this cannot be good. Oh my god, documents! Hey, document! Okay.
What's that?
Kurt, we've got another one, and I'm not sure you'll be able to check. You have some psychotic proximity disorder. Billings, Samuel Case. Yada, yada, yada. Obviously, you people can read it when you pause it, so I'm just gonna continue this. That's great. Draw it? What is it? Oh, don't tell me you've got something else worse than the chainsaw guy. Oh god. Okay.
This really looks some kind of a prison or something.
Yeah, it really looks like it. I doubt this is some, like, you know, Center Parks type of stuff, is it?
nice family park.
Nice family park. You know, you got all the sports. You got the basketball, the asphalt.
Where's the swimming pool?
Yeah, I don't know, man. Where's the tropical resort? If this is a rehab station, we should. It's so much better.
It's not.
Huh?
They were waiting for us in this place.
It's taken a while.
Understood. They've always been here.
Okay.
Billy, well, that's the wall rider, right?
You okay, buddy? Hey. You know, you're just standing here in the open like an idiot, doing absolutely fuck all. And there's people trying to kill you, so good luck with that.
No stress.
But you obviously don't give a fuck, do you? Okay, well, bleep bleep then. Oh.
You're going back.
Oh god.
I know that sound.
It's Billy, isn't it? People are not happy.
And you're back in the asylum.
It looks like SWAT has just arrived now. Huh, looks quiet. Obviously, this is some kind of trap, isn't it?
A radio.
Oh my god. I bet as soon as I get that radio, somebody's gonna cock block me. 3, 2, 1, I expect. Maybe cock block soon. Oh, look at that! What a shocker! Oh, it's that asshole. Oh, great. Oh, fuck.
Whalen Park. You couldn't just keep it up. Couldn't just play along.
Son of a bitch.
Wasn't he the one who,
He's at the start. Well, he's where you made the mistake by doing something completely stupid about emailing within the company about, to the reporter that you play in the first one. In the original, without the DLC, and then this guy says, well, kind of got you into the whole thing, in the whole project.
Wait. There's someone out there.
Oh shit, no. Oh god, no, not him. Not fucking Wilson. You can open his door, aren't you, Wilson? God damn it, I'm in a horrible position. I'm not in good cover. Wilson, fuck off.
Go away.
Oh god!
Oh, shit.
Hey! How about a hug, Wilson? You go kiss my ass, dick! Okay, you don't want me there.
Okay.
That's fine. I can completely understand. Yeah, no. Bye. Nope. Think I lost him.
Well, you can't go through his squeeze through.
You don't fucking say! Who would have thought there would be an emergency situation?
To remain calmly in their room.
Looks like my ex-girlfriend. Lol.
But I remember this.
Okay, so somebody who looks as much as like a priest, blah 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 blah. Working for tortured minds. Yeah, everybody's gonna ape shit. Oh yeah, his girlfriend, whatever. Now he's just talking about escape. Well, yeah, I can completely relate to
it's
that.
It's Father Martin, right?
It is Father Martin. Oh my god. I didn't even realize it yet.
Because this is...
Oh yeah, that's what he wrote down for the other guy, right? Yeah.
Yeah, for Miles.
From the main game. I know we should be fucking scared and horrified, but I can't help but laugh at this one. Okay, so Rick, blah 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 blah. This is again within the company itself. Aren't we performing experiments on women? God knows, blah 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 blah. Okay, that's messed up. I don't know. Well, these guys are completely mental, obviously. Well, rather not, thank you very much. Okay. He's scared of me, apparently.
So you must look ugly.
God, I must do. Batteries.
Yeah.
Oh, here goes the beeping thing. Yeah. Reload. Hello? Oh shit, behind me.
What?
It's Wilson. I hear him behind me. God, it's dark in here. I think I made it. I must have done.
And you're outside again.
Yep. Oh, fantastic! I'd rather be in the inside. At least I can see them without fog. Okay then. What did he say?
I really didn't understand.
All that fucking wind, man. Ugh. Oh. Even that's annoying. Amazing how they can do that. Probably the door was locked.
Yeah. Some kind of a maniac.
Oh, great that I have to open it as well. Right? God damn it. Hello? That fucking weirdo. Oh, oh!
But who was behind the door there?
I don't know. The fence is locked. Where is he? Some ninja in the trees? I don't know. Well, that's weird. Okay, so where do I need to go? Oh, there he is. Hey. Fix. The.
What was it saying on the letter?
Nah,
was another one.
This one? Right, above the knees, below the navel. Sliced and soon and cool stable to make a place to push it aside, the groom will make itself a bride. Above the knees, below the navel, sliced and soon the cool and stable to make a place to push aside, the groom himself will make a bride. This guy's fucking weird. Probably it's a psychopath that sues people together or something. I don't get this. Where do we have to go?
Floor of it.
Over here somewhere? Uh-oh. I heard a voice. Yeah, goodbye. This cannot be good. Oh, disgusting.
disgusting, yeah.
Reload. Oh, this is so clearly a trap. What? I have no idea what happened, but... What? What's with the fucking music? Are we having company, or...? Guessing that... Guessing that's electrified. Oh great, I have to move this way, don't I? Oh, fantastic. Oh, typical. Is this where the guy was checking off, wasn't it?
I believe, wasn't it? I hear it.
Yeah! There he is. God, that guy can never stop then, can he? He has some strange metabolism.
Ah, the power supply there.
This is gonna be... that some guy's gonna be behind me. Oh my god. We're fine. There's nobody there.
You did turn off the electricity now.
Shit to you, right?
Yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake, so there's somebody back there. Somebody's gonna be there.
Bolt back.
Who did that? Which cunt? Oh, it was Jerkoff. Watch. Hey, bud! I knew it! I fucking knew it! Get away from me with your jerk off hands!
He probably didn't wash his hands.
Ah! Mr. Splooch Man! Yeah, no. Bye!
Was that?
Uh oh, he's going through. Nah, he's coming still. Looks like it's over now. Oh, you're kidding me?
Oh shit. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yep. Yeah, I'm out. See you later, bitch. Bye. I always desperately try to close back doors in the back. It never works. Hello? Looks like we're fine. Oh man. This water is probably contaminated with something! Come on! Fucking hell! What the shit's in there? It's crocodildos or something. Battery! Thank God. Can you imagine this shit on a higher difficulty than normal? Dear God. Alright, let's go this way, I suppose. I wasn't actually that scared on that one. But we have to climb that tower though, where he just fell off, didn't he?
I don't know if it was suicide.
Maybe. Or somebody pushed him.
Bum, bum, bum.
Okay then. Let's climb this shit.
Assassin's Creed.
Tiny bit, yeah, isn't it? Now let's go. Oh man, Outlast 2. I hope it's gonna be as good as this one.
But it's gonna be strange without an
Asylum, yeah.
Asylum, yeah. I wonder if the story is connected.
Maybe. Or it's a second project, you know how that goes. Oh, there's a dead guy. We're only on the top high tower, it doesn't matter if we, you know, fall to our deaths, maybe. Oh, fantastic, yeah. Parkour shit right here. Yep, exactly. Fucking parkour, parkour! Oh god, don't tell me this thing is gonna break. It's gonna break, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, for fuck. You are glad to be alive, you dumb shit. I lost my camera, didn't I? I'm surprised that... Oh my god! What? Did he just do a woman's voice? Oh fuck, that's great!
Get some hair on your pecker.
Get some hair on your pecker, Timmy. Yeah, Timmy.
Come on!
Hurry up, Timmy. Okay, so probably have to do parkour shit again. Climb on this? I'm not sure.
Sometimes rather confusing where to go to.
Yeah, I like that.
Oh, there's a gap.
Grow some hair in your pecker, Timmy. Oh, god damn that fucking battery. So annoying. Batteries don't go that quick. Oh god, this. If we did, he could be. What a creation. He just likes to hear himself talk. We need to go. Is this a schizophrenic guy?
Wasn't Gluskin that from the weird poem?
Probably.
The one who was suing people.
He was? Can't remember.
Yeah. Do you have the notes with you?
Yeah.
I bet there was Gluskin on it. No. The groom?
The groom? Oh yeah,
Gluskin.
I'm guessing this is gonna be the new asshole that wants to kill me. Just like Mr. How was he called again with the chainsaw? Can't remember.
Good question.
Do we have to do anything here? I'm not sure. Climb shit. The Gluskin. Our new friend. Oh god. Behind me? I hate it when they do that behind you as well. Oh god.
And the battery, of course.
Fucking batteries. Oh god. He's dead.
Someone hung himself.
A gift for the groom. Did he hung himself? He hung himself? Is that it? Looks a business asshole.
Yeah, he doesn't look really like an patient.
God, I hate this shit. He's gonna be right in my face, isn't he?
Quiet.
Yep. Yeah, nope. If they catch us, oh, he wants to help me.
It was to him. The man downstairs. Bad. Very bad.
Oh, is he?
Very, very bad. God.
That must be that glove-skinned guy, I think.
Yeah, probably. Well, he actually wanted to help me. I can't deny, but Vicky's an okay guy, even if he's mutated to shit, but he meant well for once, instead of, you know, everything that tries to kill me.
Kill the rats. He's here. Inside the walls. Kill him.
Uh-oh. God, what is this? This attic is a shithole, you know that? There's crap everywhere.
Yeah, they could have cleaned it first.
I kinda got the vibe of an a no cheeky bricky! Oh god. I never liked this part.
Someone is coming. Nope.
Nobody's coming.
Way too calm.
Oh wow. What an odd place to set a bed. Another interview with patient Dennis. This afternoon, and have to agree with your suspicions. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Scary as shit. Well, let's continue. Goddamn batteries. Sucks that it's so dark as well.
There's a leak.
Nah.
His voice is getting closer and closer.
Yeah.
And closer.
Really annoying. Possum titty. He's here somewhere.
It really reminds me on what was it on South Park? Mimsy.
Shut up, Mimsy!
Shut up, Mimsy!
Yeah. It does, doesn't it? We have to climb that, don't we? A possum titty. Weirdo.
There he is!
Uh-oh.
What do you think?
Oh shit.
got away. The groom will have us.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh, are you kidding me? Fucking psychopaths. Climb.
I think you've been sent down the hellhole.
Yep. That... Oh, wow.
Holy shit.
Hold on. Dear God. Oh, God, it's a woman that gave birth to... And head, okay. Not for everybody, kids. That's disgusting, man. Fucking hell, I'm getting back in the 50s here.
Nice music, though. Yeah.
Yeah, I like it. Uh oh.
Wait, was that someone?
Yep. Da 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 da. God, we need batteries. Welcome in the hellhole, Jasper.
Darling.
I knew it. Darling!
Darling!
What? Oh shit, he's here!
Oh fuck.
He likes to sue people, does he? Or saw people?
I don't remember.
Darling! Will you please fuck off, darling? Oh, I'm dead, apparently. That darling hit me with a needle.
He wasn't as charming.
No, he wasn't. Well, let's get away from darling in the next episode. Alright. That was good to be back. We'll have one soon.
It was. See ya.
This was Sander and Jasper. See ya.